Bragging rights you have given us, the snipers reveal. You guys, you're back on to Spicy Updates with Lovely Aunt. I hope you guys are doing okay. Please be safe and stay fine. Do not forget to like the video. Yeah, you guys, Sinaye was spotted at Super Sport TV as he revealed on IG, and he also posted on the TL. Since then, his fans are really so happy. Before I continue, I'm going to say something. There is something the Bible said. It said, "Seest thou a man diligent in his work? He shall stand before kings. He shall not stand before me men." This is exactly the case with this young man. Like, he's busy pursuing the dream, following his passion. And guess what? He was dressed by a bogart man. I think he went to represent his brand. He went to represent his office. He went to represent his people. And he was spotted there because he, whoa. Kosi is another big fish. Like, she's always at events. Whoa, I love you for her. She's always at events. Events that matters. Kosi will always be invited. So most of his fans are really happy. Like, whoa, we are so proud of you. And Sinaye was like, whoa, I'm glad you guys are proud. Like, seeing with the main people of Super Sports, of Mzasi, of you guys know how fans. And one of them said, whoa, bragging rights you have given us, which is true. He has just yesterday, I brought you guys the other time, he was trying out DJ what today he just reviewed. I think this happened last night. This was last night. I'm going to read out the posts, okay, so that you guys will hear exactly what he actually went for. But before then, I think this housemates, I don't know if I'm to say that this season four housemates are really very lucky, or would it, is it because of the kind of fans they've got, or is it that they are just lucky? Like, this season four, I think a whole lot of their housemates are lucky. Like, you see them revealing a whole lot on a daily. I'm this, I have that, I do this, I do that. Like, on a daily, so many things are happening in their lives, which is really amazing and quite interesting. Because sometimes post show, some people struggle with post show. Like, you have to look for brands, you have to look for work, you just want to, you are struggling for validation and relevance. But like some others, it's just like on a platter. Like, I don't know, it's just as if, you know, they don't struggle effortlessly. You don't need to do much. You don't need to do much. And it's just going. Since he started this, his broadcast show at this bug, at the Bogart Man, whoa, seriously, I could say that. And he's doing well. He's doing well. And this friend, I think, also works there. The Fiend is, right? She's also there. He's representing very, very well. And he did not still he didn't forget his profession. Yeah, he didn't forget that he's a business owner. He's into real estate. He's into this. He's into that. He did not just forget that. Like, I think this is the dream he's living. And also one of the housemates, why a whole lot of persons loved the post, you know, commented, really actually shared, you know, on his IG and was like congratulating him. He said, whoa, congratulations to you, my boy, and, you know, living the dream, my boy, and all that and all that. Like, it's actually beautiful to see. Like, they are going higher and higher and higher by the day, making the necessary connections needed. Whoa, this is amazing. Let's look at what Sinaye said and some of his fans' responses. Last night at the Super Sport TV screening, a Super Sport TV screening of the 1924 Paris Olympics. Catch all the 2024 Paris Olympic Games on the World of Champions Super Sports. #Paris24, #close to your champions. Dressed by at Bogart Man SA. Like, some of his fans have also thanked the Bogart Man at Bogart Man for actually highlighting their faith, for actually, you know, giving him that opportunity to witness this. At least this is the first time. You guys know how people love watching football, how they love all the Super Sport, all this UEFA Champions League, all those stuff. You guys know how, especially male, not just male folks, now everyone, you guys know how people love watching the sports, whatever, and they normally enjoy it time you know, it comes on, you see people, just the way they do stanship on reality TV, you see people doing that. So his fans also responded to his post. Sinaye, so proud of you, Kote baby, because what do you mean? Every day, Tina, see proud, like, every day you're making us proud. Every day you're giving us bragging rights. Every day you're giving us something to talk about, like, what is this? What is this, you guys? And Sinaye replied, I'm so happy you guys are proud. Like, I'm so happy you guys are happy for me, for the little things, no matter how big, how small the win is. I'm so proud you guys are happy for me. That is really amazing. Having people who support you, that's beautiful. It didn't end there. So this one said, bragging rights you gave us. Okay, this one is from Tim Toy. It said, bragging rights you gave us. Yeah. He gave you guys bragging rights. You guys can brag. Like, nobody's going to stop you guys. You can brag, actually. Nobody's stopping you. Like, hype your fame, brag. He gave you guys bragging rights. Exactly. So, nobody's stopping you guys. Okay? Nobody. Sinaye is really making you guys proud. I have to say, he's doing so, so much. And another person said, seeing you with two passports and with those who's and who's of the sports sassy is a flex on its own. You are living your dreams, Sinaye. Oh, this is beautiful. And Sinaye responded and said, thank you so much, with a red heart. So you're looking amazing. And I can't wait for the Paris Olympics at Bogartman SA. Never disappoints. Fire. Like, whoa, his dressing was... the suits was given. He was really looking very, very good. Like I said, you know, because of some of these fans, housemates, they are fans, or let me not put housemates, generally, okay, fans of certain celebrities or individuals may actually do things because they are fave. You can see someone say, oh, I want to use this because my fave, just like I brought you guys about Z, okay, his woman. Some persons are like, oh, they're still using Vaseline because of Z. You see people say Liema, oh, I'll go use Viva because of Liema. Oh, I'll go do this. So like, some persons are already anticipating, waiting for the Olympics Paris to start already, because you know their fave. Probably he's going to be reporting, he's going to be, you know, in Sassy and all that and all that. You guys, congratulations to him. No matter how small the win is, no matter what function they attend, it's a big congratulation. That you're even alive to witness all these things is a big congratulations to you. So you guys, do not forget to like the video. Please be subscribed to the YouTube channel. And you guys, I know some of you also enjoy the Big Brother Niger. Please, the show is going to commence on Sunday. I hope you guys will still be coming for analysis, updates. I love you guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.